Got my box of paint here, and I'm gonna go through a step-by-step tutorial on how to do throw-ups. Okay, I'm just gonna do a simple outline.
Staple tails, them seeds get your lips staple. Project Chiller Hill, it's stamped on the map like the compass. Take this foreplay, tongue twist, piercing holes in you. You can't escape 70,000 kilowatts, blast through your box, walk with a long box. Cars driving slow down the block, one stop parks, pops in trunk, stamp pops loud as shots. Face like a grenade in your face.
So hold on. See, no, I don't want to do that. No, we're going with the black. Well, right now, I'm outlining the throwy. So, right now it's dripping. A throwy, it's a throw up. It's a simple letter fill in outline. Simple. See how that R was about to look really messed up? Cutting lines. Cutting lines is a very simple technique. Oh, hold on. I know what to do. Find a new hobby that you can take up. Or listen to my tech and sway so you can wake up. The X-Man catch me doing drills in the danger room. Big game hunting from high noon to the full moon. For sending them, I get an adrenaline rush from minimum thrust. Bust multiple assaults and small interims. It's already as far as call off was. When I get your neck, leave a so the head won't fall off. Hold on. He asked, why did he happen? I like cast metal. See, now like Lamar Credle, we prone pedal at a high resolution on the wake-up show. It's Sway Tech and DJ Revolution.